Before Parkland, before Sandy Hook, even before Columbine, back in 1994, violence struck Grimsley High School in Greensboro as a student shot an assistant principal and then killed himself in front of other kids just as the school bell rang.
This doesn't have to happen again. It doesn't have to happen at all. And if you use yourself and your peer pressure in a positive way, we can decrease this. We can stop it.